won't stop to save them. And Jericho. Everything they say is on my defense.
You are looking live at this sold-out arena in the nation's capital, Washington, D.C. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Monday Night Raw. And King, this is a great way to get things rolling here tonight.
We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now. Jimmy gets the shoulder up early. What a match this is going to be. What a devastating neck breaker. A sharp elbow drop. Oh, that might be it right there. And now he's back out on the apron. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Oh, geez, lights out. No, not again. Oh, Luke Harper is taking all out control right now. Exploded onto the scene here in WWE. Alongside his brother Jay, the Usos became one of the most exciting tag teams in WWE. First managed by Tamina Snuka, the Usos later became fan favorites, captured the WWE Tag Team Championship, and haven't looked back since. You hear how his leg connected? Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Ouch! Usos, the son of WWE legend Rikishi. That means Usos a member of the legendary Anoa'i family, which includes members like High Chief Peter Maivia and the Wild Samoans and The Rock. What offense Luke Harper is showing at this point. What a matchup. This one continues to go back and forth.
And the offensive display by Luke Harper.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh, no.
Whoa, Luke Harper hit that one. No, early kick out.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw live and in high definition.
He wants back in this match in the worst way.
He's heading back in.
What offense Luke Harper is showing at this point.
One.
What a reversal.
Two.
shot. Four. Ever since Luke Harper came on the scene here in WWE, he has haunted WWE superstars. I mean, this beast has stopped at nothing to see that every one of his opponents leaves the ring in much more shape than when he came in it. Oh, my gosh! Jey Uso making his statement as we speak. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Jimmy Uso is the son of WWE legend Rikishi.
Perhaps Jimmy Uso has this match won now, people.
He thinks he has it. Well, going to the top, high risk.
One, two. Yep, there's the reversal by Luke Harper. And here comes Luke Harper.
That's it. He's out. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Jimmy Uso kicks out quickly.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
You know, I think one of the most chilling thoughts anyone can have is trying to picture what Eric Rowan's personal life is like. Well, we know he spends most of his time with the other Wyatt family members, but I'm kind of curious. He wears that lamb mask around the house. Actually, on second thought, I don't even need to know. A beating.
For the first time tonight, Jimmy Uso is looking to go skyborne.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Shoulders come up.
So showing some expert prowess here.
And now, Jimmy Uso putting this match in the bag.
And will this be it? And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
And the tide seems to be changing once again.
Oh, what you got in mind?
He's going for the pin. There's Cody.
Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet.
Things have gone completely awry for Eric Rowan. He may be done.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Score the pin. One.
One. Two.
Oh my, look at this. What a move. This could do it. One.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
Running weekly episodic television show in history.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh!
Eric Rowan has found an answer here.
Showing some adversity right now.
Now the the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
He seems dazed. He's confused.
Will it be? The offensive display by Luke Harper. What offense Luke Harper is showing at this point. And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here. He's done. That should do it right there. Two. And now we don't talk about a time to save. This match isn't over yet.
Luke Harper gets out of that one. Nice move.
How is he still on his feet? And this has got to be it. Wrong, and he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
Jey Uso with a great offensive show.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. Devastating. And here comes his partner.
fans have to wonder, what in the world?
Shoulders down. One, two, three. And Jimmy Uso is done.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Marietta, Georgia, weighing 225 pounds, Cody.
CM Punk was WWE champion for 1 year and 2 months. He's looking to get back to gold as soon as possible by any means necessary. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Cody Rhodes going for it. When you think of the personal life of the very private CM Punk, you have to think of him talking about loving this business, admiring legends growing up such as Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, the British Bulldogs, Bret Hitman Hart, Randy Macho Man Savage.
Hey, what about the King?
They've all played a part in CM Punk becoming the best in the world.
CM Punk pouring on the aggression.
Will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? And remember, we still have that blockbuster main event tonight.
Michael, you're definitely right about CM Punk guarding his privacy. You're also right about how Punk idolized so many legends in this business. A young CM Punk watched sports entertainment in Chicago and was so influenced by what he saw that he decided at an early age all he wanted to be was a WWE superstar. Oh, and to be the best in the world. CM Punk gathering attention in a hurry.
CM Punk, and he kicks out of it. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw.
CM Punk here. What's Cody gonna do here? Cody Rhodes finding a path of destruction currently.
Cody Rhodes shows us some clever offense here.
That was a heavy shot.
CM Punk seems helpless.
He's going for it all.
Like Cody Rhodes has got the momentum.
And an early kick out. Ladies and gentlemen, we are live here on Monday Night Raw in this jam-packed arena. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler calling the action.
Going back to when Cody Rhodes made his Royal Rumble debut in 2008, he's had some very impressive showings in that event ever since. Think about how long he's lasted in them and how many superstars he's eliminated. Well, Cody may not have won a Rumble yet, but I think it's a matter of when, not a matter of if.
Ooh, this is dangerous right here.
Wow, Cody Rhodes just timed that perfectly.
Whoa.
Cody Rhodes certainly has shown by his performances in the Royal Rumble that he has what it takes to be considered a top pick to win.
Whoa.
In 2012, Cody lasted more than 40 minutes in the match. And who knows, Cody just might outlast everyone else and pay homage to his dad by showing that he too is the bull of the woods.
And he's heading back in. Uh-oh, CM Punk is looking to end it. Shoulders are down.
Two, three.
CM Punk wins. CM Punk wins.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights. Everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Here is your winner, C.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
she looks determined to walk away victorious tonight.
If she can slap on that Black Widow, she's almost assured the victory, Cole. Officially underway, and AJ getting things started here. AJ Lee with a great offensive show. King, could you talk a little bit about Nikki?
Well, these two can't stand each other, so somebody's very likely to get hurt. And if that happens, I'll be there to get mouth to mouth. Natalya is working well right now.
She finally steps out.
German suplex.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
And there's the elbow. That was an impressive suplex.
She keeps her life away from the ring very quiet. But one of the things she has talked about is her lifelong love for WWE. AJ said many times that divas like WWE Hall of Famers Lita and Trish Stratus inspired her to follow her dream of becoming a WWE diva.
The quick kick.
Seeing the beginning of the end. What a maneuver.
You know, AJ was the first female in history to win.
This could do it. And the count's
This could be big. Oh, boy. AJ is setting it up. Oh, my gosh.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah. I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. We got a cover.
And we are live with our main event. You can feel the electricity in this one.
Into the tie-up, and here's Kofi Kingston.
King, what could Swagger be thinking here?
Well, after that big win last week, he's earned this match to determine the next number one contender for the United States Championship.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Kofi Kingston with the offense.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
And here's Jack Swagger.
Look at these two jockey for position.
Well, he's the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
When you have the amateur background that Jack Swagger has, you can pick any move as your finisher. Swagger's Patriot Lock is one of the most grueling submission moves an opponent can get locked in. Swagger's Patriot Lock can rip the tendons right off the bone.
It's impact and then some. And it's in a kick out. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages. In over 110 countries.
his neck from that German suplex.
With a cover and only a one count. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history.
You notice Swagger almost looks happy when he has an opponent in the Patriot lock? He hears his opponent yelling in pain, the crowd screaming for them to somehow break free, and Swagger has this warm smile on his face. He loves making people tap out. It's really sick. And Kofi Kingston gains momentum in this match.
And he doesn't stay down for long. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
What a reversal! Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal. Ouch!
He does it again! Great offense by Kofi Kingston.
Watch it, he looks fired up here!
Kingston. I'm enjoying Kofi Kingston's work right here. Nice.
That's it. He's out.
Looking for the quick cover is Kofi.
A kick out, and he almost had it. Only out here.
For more than 6 years, Jack Swagger has been one of the superstars WWE fans love to hate. But Swagger's seen his share of success. He's been an ECW champion, United States champion, won Money in the Bank at WrestleMania 20.
Oh, no way! What a move! Man, that'll give you a splitting headache.
Oh, launch back into the ring.
Two! Back into the ring now.
Putting it all on the line.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Oh, the reversal by Jack Swagger.
Look out, look out.
Great move. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Jack Swagger's working well right now.
He could pin his opponent right here. Three.
Jack Swagger wins.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here is your winner, the All-American-American, Jack Swagger.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life. This legend's built his career on outthinking and dominating his opponents. It's definitely all about the game.
What must be going through the mind of Chris Jericho as we get started here?
Well, these guys aren't exactly going to be thinking with a clear mind here. His psyche is likely twisted and turned with the thought of tearing his opponent apart.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Jericho's skill set is as fast as anyone I've ever seen. YTJ can match speed and aerial attacks with luchadors, grapple with wrestling and submission specialists, and throw down with brawlers. And he can outthink strategists. Jericho also loves informing everyone on the microphone of his many, many talents.
Here we go with Chris Jericho. And here's Chris Jericho. Chris Jericho, what offense.
What a reversal. You know, Cole, we've seen it time and time again. Jericho uses his mastery of psychological warfare to get into an opponent's head. Then he uses his physical skills to kick the, well, you know what, out of the individual. Man, Y2J is good. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Episodic television show in history.
Man, Triple H, what offense!
And now it's Triple H with momentum.
Oh, Triple H cannot be enjoying this.
At home wondering if there's a strategy when you're about to go to war with the game, I think it's more of a hope. Hope you can somehow get the early advantage and hope you don't make a mistake.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
Jericho, and he kicks out of it. This will be a physical battle.
And he lets him out. Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. Jericho setting it up.
Turning him over. Going for the Boston Crab.
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold?
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
The cut, and the game kicks out. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Chris Jericho, what offense.
Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
After all of these shots to the head,
did he score the pin?
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.